In case you missed some heavy-hitting headlines from screens both big and small, we've got you covered. Here are some of the biggest news stories from the world of Hollywood. John Boyega has revealed the new blaster he'll be using as Finn in the upcoming sequel Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi. One of the biggest speculations from the upcoming release is the role Finn will play. If you recall, Finn leaves behind his life as a pawn to the First Order and joins Rey in her battle against Kylo Ren, only to be tragically wounded in battle with the villain himself. The only footage of Finn in the most recent trailer shows him still lying in some kind of stasis pod, healing slowly. This led many to believe that he may not have as big a role in this film as he did previously. Thankfully, John Boyega has revealed that he will be saddling up and fighting alongside the Rebellion at some point in the movie. Spider-Man 3 may not be universally loved, but that hasn't stopped Sony from releasing an all-new version of the film nearly 10 years later. We previously learned that an alternate cut was coming later this summer via a leaked retailer listing, but it was unclear what changes would be made to the 2007 film or if the listing was even real. The new cut of the film, which quietly made its way onto Amazon Video, features changes that only people who have seen the movie numerous times will probably notice. Spider-Man 3 has since been removed off Amazon Video for purchase. It'll more than likely return when Sony officially releases the alternate cut. The majority of critics and even fans believe that the DC movies have been disastrous. Many feared Wonder Woman would have the same fate, but luckily, it's really damn good. Wonder Woman is being praised for being an excellent movie that doesn't shove any sort of heavy-handed feminist propaganda down your throat. Entertainment Weekly says Wonder Woman is smart, slick, and satisfying in all of the ways superhero films ought to be. And comicbook.com says Wonder Woman is the turning point the DCEU needed, offering fans the first DC Comics movie where the superhero actually feels inspiring and heroic. And that's it for yesterday's biggest headlines. Make sure to stay zoned into GameZone for all your latest movie and TV news.